Welcome to the post-match press conference, coach. So we have a few questions from the media. The first one is from the ANI. A lot of character shown by your team to come back from two goals down. You think there was a win on the cards? There was a win on the cards in the second half.
Win of the cards?
Well, there was a win for your team for the taking in the second half.
Well, I think we did in many ways, especially the first half. It was great, as you said, this desire to come back to the game, and also the timing was excellent, great. I think we create a lot, but again, we're missing this determination or this, we have to score more, simple as that. And also, you know, it's good when you have again and again, you're creating. And in defense, I think we gave away two easy goals, too cheaply.
What do you think exactly went wrong at the end?
No, I think that at the end, I would say the fourth goal obviously is because you go with the idea to at least equalize the game, and then when you put players in front, you go for it because you are not happy obviously with the result that it was at that moment. You have more risk.
Was there any specific reason behind you taking off Luis Machado, or was it a part of a defensive plan to have more men at the back?
No, it was not a part of defensive plan. It was because we only can play with five foreigners based on the rules, and he got the yellow card. Also, Machur got the yellow card, and then we were bringing a good winger, Rocharcela, Chara, we call him, and also Fox, which he can provide also attacking options in set pieces and in many other ways, also with distribution, good passing. So it was to avoid, obviously, to lose by second yellow cards one of these two players, and also because we trust 100% with the other two players that came in.
The winless streak continues. How do you get over this?
Well, I think here we are a group of players that we are mature. We are, you know, players that we and coaching staff that we need to learn from the mistakes and from the situations. This again is a test to see the character. In these moments, it's about, you know, to keep calm, to analyze, and get a good rest, good recovery, and think about the next game.
The next question is from the sports, Kira. You feel it a different starting 11 in each game. Do you think it affects the consistency?
I think that there are many reasons why you choose one 11 or another. Sometimes it might be injuries, it might be carves, it might be a lot of things, but also we know how is the opponent, how they can create chances, how we can hurt them. And we try to put the best team in that moment, and also the substitutions. It's according a plan. And today, I don't think that not because you don't get the result that you want, it's because the plan is not the right one. There are a lot of factors that could dictate the game, any football game. Might be referees decisions, and it could go against, it could go in your favor. It could be the quality, it could be many factors. And that's it. That's the way it is. We have, as I've said, we have to learn from the moments and try to get better in the next one.
Last question from the bridge. Before the game, you had said the playoffs are still within reach. Are you starting to fear that other teams might start to catch up?
To be honest, I don't think too much with the table. We played 10 games, still 10 more games until the end of the season, and obviously it's a lot of games, a lot of opportunities for us to come back stronger. At the end of the day, we are the only team that won against the best team in the league, which is, in my opinion, Mumbai City, and that's something that's always going to be there. But that's obviously not enough. That's many games, I think we deserve more. Against Chennai, I think we deserve to win. Against Odisha, we created so many chances, 18 attempts, which is the record so far in the ASL this season, in terms of a team creating attempts in a game. But we don't score, and obviously we don't defend well enough, because obviously they punish us as well.
Thank you for your time, coach. Good luck next game.
Thank you.